Okay, so we're going to determine whether this ordered pair, 0, 4, is a solution of the equation 2x plus 5y equals 20. And so I labeled my x coordinate is the first one and the y coordinate is the second one. So let's write out our equation. 2x would be 2 times 0. You can use parentheses or a dot. Either one is fine. Then I'm going to keep going plus 5y.
Oh, yeah.
Because this one's in a different format than our other one.
Sorry.
Equals 20. And it's a question, so I have the question mark. 2 times 0 plus 5 times 4, is that equal to 20?
Yes.
And that's our question.
Like it's 2. It's not 0.
Right, this is 0 plus 20 equals 20. Yes, so that means with this line, this 2x plus 5y equals 20 is a line. That point is on the line.
Cool.
Yeah, it came out true. It's a solution. Okay. Let's do one more. Let's do the negative 5, 6. Label your x and y if that helps. 2 times negative 5. This is why I'm using the parentheses for the negative, because I don't want it to look like 2 minus 5 accidentally. 2 times negative 5 plus 5 times 6, is that equal to 20? Let's see, this would be negative 10 plus 30. Oh, it is.
Yep.
I didn't think it was going to be. It didn't look like it was going to work, but because one's negative. Okay, so let's also write this one. We need to write our conclusion. This one is a solution. 0, 4 is a solution. And then negative 5, 6 is a solution. Okay, you try the third one.
I like to fill in your own.
Yeah?
That was cool.
Good.